Gates rolling, fields in motion for tonight's first race. The heavy favorite on the board at 2-5 right now is number one, Peanut Butter Falcon. Second choice, couple of horses on the board at 7-1, including number three, Werewolf of Wisteria, and number six, Tootie, Fruity Rudy. Trotters in behind the starting gate. Gate swings around the turn. They're 1/8 of a mile from the start. Off stride is number two, SV Captain Ridge. The rest of them are in behind the gate and picking up speed, and there they go. And they're off and trotting, and away quickly is Can't Rush Quality. And for the inside, Peanut Butter Falcon and the two stablemates battling for the lead as they drive into the first turn, with Bragging Bliss up on the outside third and Werewolf of Wisteria away fourth. Outside in fifth is Tootie Fruity Rudy, and then we have CD I'm the Winner. Gap of two lengths back to SD Sir Trots-a-Lot and back trotting SV Captain Ridge. They race up to the opening quarter mile mark. Going off stride, both number four, Can't Rush Quality, and number eight, Bragging Bliss. Opening quarter in 29-1. Now they trot in front of us for the first time, and loose on the lead is Peanut Butter Falcon. Now coming up on the outside is Tootie Fruity Rudy. Werewolf of Wisteria is third. CD I'm the Winner in fourth, gap of three, then to SD Sir Trots-a-Lot. Then we come back to SV Captain Ridge. Back trotting is Can't Rush Quality, and the trailer in the field is Bragging Bliss. At the half mile station, Peanut Butter Falcon has the lead. Halftime in 59-1, second quarter in 30 seconds even. Down the backstretch they go, Peanut Butter Falcon, the one to catch. Racing in second is Werewolf of Wisteria. On the outside, Tootie Fruity Rudy, right there toward the inside, CD I'm the Winner. And it's a gap of six lengths back to SD Sir Trots-a-Lot as they head on toward the final turn. Still trying to catch this leader, Peanut Butter Falcon, who's trying to make it three wins in a row. Leads the way by two lengths over Werewolf of Wisteria. Tootie Fruity Rudy on the outside, still trying hard in third. Then it's CD I'm the Winner in fourth position, and that gap of six still to SD Sir Trots-a-Lot next. Three-quarter time was 1:30-2, and they turn for home, and it's all Peanut Butter Falcon. Two-year-old son of Quality Kemp showing the way by four lengths with a 16th of a mile left. Nobody's catching Peanut Butter Falcon. And El Jefe, Jefe Hunt, they're going to win three in a row. Peanut Butter Falcon wins it in 2:01-1. CD I'm the Winner up for second. Werewolf of Wisteria third, and Tootie Fruity Rudy was fourth. Top four numbers posted on the board, 1, 5, 3, and 6. 1, 5, 3, and 6, the top four. Stewart's inquiry, just a general inquiry, looking at the breaking horses in the first race. Hold all tickets until it's official. It's a general Stewart's inquiry, looking at the breaking horses in race one.
Louis V don't chase, no. I wanna make a billion dollars, bring it to my pop, say, daddy, what you prayed for? What is life, what is love? What are lies, what is trust? What is everything? Everything is nothing without you.
We're playing Great One by Jesse Reyes. Victory song for winning driver Jeff Hunt. Hefe Hunt is back to the winner's circle in race one tonight. Three wins in a row for Peanut Butter Falcon and Hefe Hunt. A new lifetime mark tonight in 201-1. Two-year-old gelded son of Quality Kemp out of the Explosive Matter mare Lindy's on Fire, owned by Geraldine Rowland of Sandstone, trained by Dan Rowland. And again, Jeff Hunt, the winning driver. Peanut Butter Falcon, three in a row. 201-1 tonight. Nice fan interaction there from driver Jeff Hunt. Peanut Butter Falcon, three in a row. Can't hold all tickets until it's official. General Stewards Inquiry here in race one concerning the breaking horses. Hold all tickets until the race is official. Race number two will be up next tonight. It will kick off tonight's early 50 cent pick four. Again, 50 cent pick four wagering coming up in race number two. Driver change on number two, DM Magic.